Hello everybody, today I'm going to try to discover some new places in my area. Place where it came from. There's a little window that is staying open. Yeah. These are all different things. What it looks like. This could be a really nice studio. Just building anything, you know? Build anything out of this. Wow. I mean, look at this book. Could just use it all. Okay, we should be really careful with electricity because, like, all these cables are going around at the top and everywhere. So we don't want to get any problems with this. Now it's smelling like gasoline. So now next stop is upstairs. Wow, it's very beautiful. This is kind of creepy. Hello? I mean, this is so big, this building is so fucking big. Somebody thought that is cool, but it's not. We creepy and I think I should leave this place again. I really want to see what's up there. Traveling around Europe. This is my son. You know, I just want to get some money, go anywhere. Mainly Amsterdam, you know. That's me.
Let's get a focus on this.
Traveling, you know, I came from Pittsburgh and to Croatia with my family. We went to Croatia with my grandmother and grandfather, and then in November we went to Burghausen, it's by Salzburg, and then I just left home and I've been traveling for a couple months now, city to city, panhandling. That's that really, you know, that's my life.